work, have you ever felt pressured into complying with something you didn't agree with or had ideas that you didn't share? The problem is you've been programmed to use a language from the industrial age. It's time to update the playbook and learn a new language. It's a language of collaboration and commitment, not coercion and compliance. And it's a language where we connect as humans, not conform to our hierarchical roles. When we update our language, we get adaptive, inclusive, innovative workplaces where we come to work with a sense of purpose, we go home with a sense of accomplishment. Leadership is language. February 2020.